Now, your two works for you weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
We're tracking rain showers right now on live dual Doppler radar, Viper 4D. You can see as we take the live sweep here at the 5 o'clock hour, we do have those rain showers around the Tulsa metro at this time. It looks like the heaviest rain showers are located especially up towards the north as we approach Ramona and especially up towards Bartlesville and Dewey and even around the Copan area now, seeing some of those yellow returns on the live scan. Now, temperatures all over the place. We have mid 60s in Fort Smith, and then back out towards the west, we have mid-50s, Bristow and in OKC at this time. And the pressure is falling, letting us know that low pressure is in the area, bringing us the rain shower. 61 degrees is your current temperature. That morning low only down to 54 degrees. Now, the wind gusts today have been in excess of 30 miles per hour. Right now, 32 in Tulsa and a little bit less there. Down to the south in McAllister, a 23-mile-per-hour gust. Timing things out on future track radar and the cloud covers. So the thunderstorms will pick up tonight. So just rain showers right now. Thunderstorms moving in, especially after 7 o'clock tonight. And some of them could be strong to severe, that isolated chance tonight with wind and hail. And then the showers will kind of loosen up overnight tonight. By early tomorrow morning, only a few widely scattered showers along with cloudy skies. Gusts tomorrow upwards of 30 miles per hour. You can see as the cyclone slowly exits the area, maybe some late day clearing, especially after 5 o'clock, between about 5 and 7 is our opportunity to see some sun breaks tomorrow. So that severe potential tonight, isolated strong to severe storms in green country, the hail size upwards of quarters and possibly those wind gusts upwards of 60 miles per hour. And when all is said and done by early tomorrow morning, we could pick up an inch of rain out of the storm system or a little bit more in some locations. So only down to 50 degrees tonight with that 100% chance of scattered showers and isolated thunderstorms, wind gusts upwards of 30 miles per hour. But if a severe storm comes into your area, those gusts could be between 50 and 60. The daytime high tomorrow at 60 degrees, wrapping up those widely scattered showers early in the morning. Cloudy for much of the day, but again, possibly later in the afternoon or early in the evening, right before sunset, we could see some nice clearing. Your day planner, scattered rain showers at 7 o'clock, low 50s, cloudy skies and breezy. Those gusts upwards of 30 tomorrow, and then mid-50s to right around 60 degrees for the afternoon with that clearing trying to work in. Your latest 10-day forecast, more showers and isolated thunderstorms coming in for Wednesday and Thursday. High temperatures right around 60 degrees. Only a 20% chance of rain showers on Friday, popping up to 70. As of now, next weekend looks great. Nice sunshine mixed in with the cloud cover and temperatures into the 60s.